involvement of one of Gotham's most important.
It's go time. Everyone ready?
Drones on standby.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout.
Activity across Gotham, and a lot of it.
Let's hope Talia's right and they leave town when we stop the court.
The drones are running low. You better get to the roof quickly.
That'll force the gun to reload?
Guess when you're Jacob Kane, anti-aircraft guns are standard equipment.
Our intel shows that Kane uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it.
You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
this looks experimental and heavy-duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Shit, it talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
Get an access card, then we can rewrite it with your biometric signature. Watch out, you got company.
That'll do just fine.
I know we got the reboot signal, but why hasn't Delta Team called in yet?
We're under attack by an identified drone. Reload first, ask what you want.
Yes, sir. I'll check in with them when they come down.
Rewrite the key card with your biometrics unless you bring it to the security station.
Pelfrey, the card doesn't work.
Did you hear what we said before?
Something about how it won't work unless you rewrite the biometric data at the security station?
Yeah.
Okay, now I can access everything on this floor. Is there always this much security?
You should see it out here.
Yes. Let it drop him! learn that! This will kill you quickly! Gotcha! Time to burn! This will kill you quickly! This game has gone on long enough! That's what you deserve! This will kill you quickly! I bet that...
Kane employs a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system. Like you're in Kane's office. According to the blueprints, his private elevator to the bunker should be nearby.
Belfry, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprints. Something's not right. There's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
I miss doing those.
Security, I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner. She's always pushing me to do better. And I support her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand...
Damn it. How does this work again?
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
This world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
I knew there was a secret office. A lot of trouble to hide this room. Pretty sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings. Huh. It's like he thinks he's the villain in a spy movie. That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it. Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but how do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy shit, that's loud. You have a silent mode?
Negative.
I got rebels right here!
This is embarrassing! Fight back!
can't be winning! This has to be some kind of joke!
I've got a clear shot! That one hit!
I missed!
Come on, we need to end this!
Stops. That's when things get interesting.
Do you have any idea what's waiting down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
Right. Thanks for the tactical insight.
Careful down there.
Secure elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the battalion of doom again?
No, ma'am. It appears to be a vigilante incursion.
Damn it. We have to stop them before they get to Colonel Kane.
Looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
Kane must be causing a lot of trouble if he needs all of this.
These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe this is one way to become a Talon.
I better check that out.
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
Okay, I've tweaked the code to allow you access.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
There's a mask! Right here!
Remember your training! Putting you behind bars!
Hit the
getting all these people.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn talons! Yeah, mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talents.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?
Must be some kind of power control center, and it looks like there's enough to light up the city.
Can you cut the power from there?
Nah, then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
Yeah, how can I help?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
Yep, I got a reactor diagnostics mode right here.
That sounds good. Choose that one. Thank you. Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, can you hear me? I guess it's just me now.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Belfry, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, it's part of your plan that I'd get this far? That same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser. Crane controls. Let's see how these work. I'll bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door.
Vehicle and weapon system misaligned. Please rotate vehicle.
Platform controls? What do these do? Off your new metal album? Because it sucks. So this fires the laser. Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there! They never listen. You're building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
You're like
coming for you next, Kane.
Best shot. You get one.
I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can't.
Jacob! Jacob!